All right, start the recording. Start the game. Let's wait on the timer this time, because I don't want it going off prematurely, like last time it was. Hey guys, welcome back to Light Plays Assassin's Creed 2. We're going to continue the game. I told you I'd be doing another one the same day, because I was actually really into doing recording today. All right, let's start the timer. You'll notice I moved the face cam. It's because I realized I kept talking about like the mini map and everything, and I looked at the episode that just went up, and I noticed the face cam sort of blocked half of it, if not more. So we got our four contestants for the Smash timer. We've got Ganondorf, King Dedede, Luigi, and Sheik. Take a pick. This game has never run so smoothly as that kill just did. Hope that showed up well on I almost said stream. I'm watching some recordings of a streamer on his YouTube channel. I think I can make it from here. Maybe? Yes! Okay, we did it. We're up here. Now, if I recall correctly, it's like right over. Yeah, it's right over there. You can see the door glowing. So the first thing we're gonna do. That guy won't be any wiser. And here we are.
There's the tissues.
Sorry.
I don't know why my nose just started randomly running.
I know I said I'd do it as soon as the stream was over, which stopped at 4, but it's currently 8 o'clock. I got sidetracked by a lot of stuff. I bought the Minecraft story mode, if you look down the desktop a bit. And I was having problems trying to get it to run properly, because the game wouldn't load properly unless, like, I was looking up the game info under the file for some reason. Or the file info for some reason. It was strange, so I sent a support email. But yeah, that's pretty much what I was trying to do for the past 4 hours, trying to get it to work properly. So, after Assassin's Creed, I'm thinking of doing a Minecraft story mode for my next Let's Play. I'm gonna be going into blind also, because I never played the game before. I just bought it. Unlike Bastion, which I bought right before a stream, I bought this one. Why not record it for a Let's Play instead? I was told that blind LPs were better for me, according to my older brother. How did nobody hear that scream? Basically, my brother is sort of like the tech support for my streaming channel, because he's been at it a little bit longer than me, and he knows a bit more. Because he actually asks questions. I'm recording right now. Can you wait until after I'm done? Sorry. In 20 minutes? Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I actually forgot I had something I had to do. Yeah, so unfortunately the magic of editing can't help me, because for some reason the magic of editing does not exist in my scientific Mac. Or any of the files that it records for some reason. But, yeah. He said, I was speaking with my brother about streaming and videos, and he said, most of the time blind Let's Plays are a bit better, because sometimes people get turned off by others who actually know how to play a game. As such, I, well, this game and Evil Land, a game that I'm recording as a live stream game, which actually I finished recently, over, like, last Tuesday. Like, he said that those games weren't exactly good, because I already knew how to play them, like, the reactions wouldn't be so genuine. And then when it came to Bastion, I bought that on the day I was supposed to be streaming, so I decided to turn that into the stream vert, and it's still ongoing, so as of this recording. But, yeah. So, like, all my reactions to that are genuine, but I have to deal with it as a live stream and not personal like a Let's Play. I find it that, live streams tend not to be so personal because usually you're doing it for the entertainment of others as opposed to the entertainment of yourself. But much like a YouTube channel, which is why I do both, really. Like, that's the main reason why I do both. Because they're two different styles of playing. It's also why I believe that every playthrough is unique, because you have the, like, well, basically this game's a good example of the every game is unique aspect. Because, like, you can choose the stealthy route, or you can choose the non-stealthy route. You can die a lot, or you can die never. But, yeah. But, so, anyway, my brother was telling me that it'd be better if I were to do, say, a blind Let's Play instead of a Let's Play in a game I know by heart, like this game.
So kill me, then. At least I will have my honor. I'm like the son of a pig farmer standing in front of me.
Burn. Sheik's light arrows are powerful. They just hit poor King Dedede, who then bounced off of the bottom platform into the lava, bounced up, and then bounced back down.
We needed him to build his ships. Now I'll have to go find another ship builder. Next time, inform the watch when you question an intruder instead of dealing with it yourself. Asino.
Also, that guy had a very weird metallic voice. Really, Ezio? You could have just jumped. Why am I stuck against the boat? Freaking ladder was right. The Templar is right in front of you. Why are these controls so awkward? Oh, good guy Templar. Just standing there. Can these guys really be considered Templars, or are they just guards of the Templars? Points to ponder. So close. Any way to do that faster? Any chance? Nope. Bounce anyway. Ah, here we are. I only killed... Oh, I did kill two. We don't really use the dagger. Well, we use the dagger. It's just because I've never seen its moves. And sometimes they can be a bit brutal, but I'm sort of desensitized to the hidden blade. After playing three whole games about it, in reverse order, since I played 4, 3, and then 2. It's sort of like, you sort of get used to seeing hidden blade kills. They're all the same, really. But the dagger, I never use the dagger. Oh, I was wondering why I couldn't move. Nice and simple. Look, we're already here. Let's take what's due to us, starting with the far left. $500, $1,000, I bet. Yeah, we're at $1,000. Then we go to $1,500. And then $2,000. Like everything else, free 2,000 cash. Although it doesn't seem like I really need cash anymore. Like how he just takes a handful and shuts it. So we got a good 4,000 cash out of that. I think we should start buying paintings for the villa. I usually save them for last, but we don't really need to buy anything else anymore. We've got a pretty good sword. We have a good dagger. The strongest dagger we can so far. We have the best armor in the game. I think we should just start buying paintings. Or treasure chest maps. And the blacksmith's right over there. I want to see if I need ammunition or something first. As soon as I have control of myself. And that guy just ran away. That guy tackled a guard. That's funny. Yeah, we no longer need to repair. I forgot about that. Well, one smoke bomb, three bullets. And then that's it. Alright, so now all we have to do is get in. By get in, I mean get out, because we're stuck in here. I suppose we can go to this viewpoint and try and get, like, some semblance of where we are. Huh! He landed in front of me, he deserved it. Aha! Pouches? Large poison. Should we go back to the Assassin White? I mean, none of this really matters because we're wearing the armor of Altair. It's always going to be black, no matter what. I was just wondering if I should officially change the color. What do you guys think? We maintain the mono skin or the white hood. That way, if we ever change our armor, our clothing will change color as well. I kind of like the bonus skin, but I'm starting to get bored of it. Haha, we avoided the bard. And here's our viewpoint. Okay, so now that we have the viewpoint, where exactly do we know that? Well, we unlocked other viewpoints. We're not going to go for them. We're going to head... Well, let's get this one, because it's on the way, and it's not too It's not too out of the way. Just a slight deviation to the right of it. Shoot! Shoot! How did I not get hurt from that? That was amazing. Yes, I do! I want to synchronize! I reserve the right to synchronize! The giant building. That guy has an arm! You guys all saw that, right? The guy threw a rock right at me! I wonder what that building is. Maybe it has a glyph. I think the last glyph is, like, the final level. I could be wrong, though. The Palazzo Ducale di Venezia. I can't do that. Take that shortcut. Oh, we're here. Why don't we just take this? Why do we have to fly? We could have just taken this and hopped the fence. There's my fake anger. Well, this is a good way to cut across. A feather. I never knew this feather was up here. Because I never went this way. I always went through the left side of this building. Guess what? I escaped. Through crocodile methods. Of zigzagging. And we're right here. That's right, I saw you, therefore you were done. You're done. The way I knew that guy was following me was because, now that I'm not covering the minimap, I can sort of explain it. I ran past the place where I'm supposed to be. On the minimap, if you see, you can sometimes see, like, this red circle with a money bag and a lock symbol. And if you see that, that means that a thief is about to come up and take your money. And if he takes your money, I believe it's permanent. So I saw this symbol. I'd like to introduce you to and so I turned around. Because I saw him, he ran away. Agostino it's another Barbarigo.
Sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. Mistake I have no intention of making.
That's a good way to say it. We have much to discuss. Also, that beard was, like, weird.
We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into La Senale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
Your doge, though,
and you command them to stand down.
The committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
And held me to raise my own. I figured he'd say as much.
Bartolomeo Dal Viano is a man you see. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of La Senada.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Very well. So that was another Barbarigo, which means, isn't he technically a Templar? Is he a Templar? The ones with X's are the ones I've killed. We're missing Rodrigo Borgia, the Spaniard. We have Dante Moro. And we have Silvio Barbarigo. We recently just killed him. We have him left to kill, which we're going to kill right now. I don't remember who Dante Moro is. Huh. I think I was saying it earlier, but during the PC version, there was a line that was constantly said. It was another capering crusader. I've never heard in the Mac in this version of the game, though. I don't know why they removed it. Either way, it's supposed to be a reference to Batman, with the whole another caped crusader nonsense. Nope, wrong guy. Really? No, it's not really important. Is there a feather in there? No. I've seen things. How far away is this mission? Is there any fast way to get around there? Nope. Well, I guess technically here. Yeah, I'm just going to take a fast travel point. Apparently I can't take fast travel points within the same part of the city. I wonder why this is always restricted, even though there are no guards on it. Or no reason for it to be restricted after the mission that you kill the guards for their armor. Just shove them out of the way. Let's get paintings. We own. Oh, interesting. We own that. Some more treasured maps, just in case I need them. That was kind of funny how he just stops in this answer. Excuse me. I'm not in the restricted area. You can't. Sometimes the hitboxes for the climb things are really annoying. Hey guys, you recognize this? I was literally just here screaming my head out about a random thing that it would have been easier to climb than another thing that we tried to do. Okay, down now. Don't be so rude about it. Nah. I think I have to be up.
Help!
No. Yeah, right here.
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio Starks attacked. They came deeper into the distance.
Is that arrow?
North of here.
You were holding out to save it. Ooh.
Like we asked that in Pace.
I want somebody to make a I'm pretty sure it's already out there, but I want somebody to make a compilation of how many times Ezio says Resquieta I think it is. I can't pronounce it correctly, even though I just saw it. I suck. Rescue Captain Pache, I believe. Am I right? Somebody tell me the actual actual way to say it. But I just wanted somebody to make a compilation of how many times he says it in the game alone. There we are. No, wait, that was a poster. Now that's just a speaker. Aha! Guy who loves fighting, loves being the hero for everyone. I hate that cliche. The guy who's so full of himself, he's like, I can take on 100 of you without a problem. Then he gets into an active fight and you have to come there to save him. And then at the end, he's still like, I don't know if I should really thank you. You didn't do much. You son of a bitch. Sorry for the language. That was annoying. A, I wanted him dead, but B, I need him alive. We still got like a minute left. I think this mission's gonna be the end of it. Ha ha! Hey, come here. Here, I want to grab you. Come on. There we go. Come on. We need this done quick. The guy in the background just drops his crate while watching. I hate this guy.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why?
Afraid? No, just practical. Even that they outnumber us 100 to 1.
As you wish, Ella. Watch for the large one.
About 30 more seconds, and then we should be done.
Most of Silvio's men are useless.
We're trying. Come on. Can you get over a wall? Why, dude? It's more fun just to get hit, apparently. You are an idiot. You are a meathead idiot. Get up. You can't call.
Sweet Frida. How I have missed you. Silvio has set his men to ransack in your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
You didn't even need to. Okay, you did not even need to fight them. Are we done yet? Come on! Time's up! Luigi 1, King Dedede's in 2nd, Cheeks in 3rd, Ganondorf's in 4th. Come on already! Yeah, Ganondorf lost the Sheik. By a light arrow. While I wouldn't love to kill you, I need you alive.
This was our best. Bianca, I hope she's unharmed.
Oh, he's only a he dislikes his own girl. That's so nice. Well, we're done for today. I'm done with this thing. I hate it. I'm going to climb this tower. I'm just going to end it here. Okay? Because I think I accidentally just broke my promise from time. So, we're done. We're absolutely done. There's your thumbnail. We're done. Goodbye. I'll see you tomorrow.